host, John Gordon, and today our guest is the legendary Patrick Lencioni.
It's always a party to talk to you, John. What makes a business successful is, do the leaders care and work well together? Are they crystal clear on what they want the organization to be? And do they repeat themselves constantly and reinforce all that? Organizational health, which is culture, always trumps everything else in business. Very few people are actually leaders. A person that gets named the CEO of a company, their first reaction should be, oh crap, I have to go even harder for others. Instead of, yes, I've arrived, we have to constantly remind ourselves the only motive for leading is the responsibility of serving others, not serving ourselves.